Did you know that Jada Pinkett Smith once said that she never wanted to get married to Will, and she cried all the way walking down the aisle at their wedding? Jada had found out at the time that she was expecting her first child, so her mother pretty much insisted that they got married even though Jada didn't want to.